A number of workers bound for their jobs are seen along EDSA Tuesday morning, a day after President Rodrigo Duterte declared an enhanced community quarantine in the whole region of Luzon. EDSA, an avenue where most workers pass through when going to their jobs and known for its persisting traffic, is now seen with a significantly less number of vehicles. Some workers still continue to go to their workplaces despite the government's enhanced community quarantine, wherein work is suspended among other sectors. Some companies have placed safety measures for their employees, such as temporary housing, since mass transportation is also suspended.
Kailangan kasi yung pwesto namin, hindi pwedeng iwanan. Gwardiya kasi ako. Kaya kahit wala sasakyan, nilalakad na lang namin.
Nagkaroon naman ng temporary housing para dun sa mga hindi makakauwi.
So kailangan pong pumasok.
Further, they are in favor of the government's implementation, saying it is for their health safety, although they have a hard time in finding a ride.
Okay na rin para ma-exercise yung mga tao.
Sobrang hirap pero kailangan nating sumunod kasi para naman sa ikabubuti ng lahat yun.
Okay lang po ma'am, para na po sa lahat eh.
For One Media Network, this is Denisa Fernandez.